An intra-articular injection is a procedure where the affected joint is injected with a hypodermic needle through which the necessary medications are given. It is used to treat conditions like gout, tendinitis, bursitis, rheumatoid arthritis, carpal tunnel syndrome, psoriatic arthritis, and sometimes osteoarthritis. It is also used to remove extra fluid from the joint. The injection usually contains corticosteroids, which reduces inflammation. Some possible side effects of this procedure include increased joint pain within the first 24 hours after an injection. Injections can occasionally cause some changes in the color of the skin at the injection site. Please inform the attending staff of any allergy to the medication or of any infection in or around the affected joint.